Skipper Alessandro Tacchinardi came up with an absolute gem. He doesn't get many, and they're usually memorable.